Hey, tonight, Pentagon is a really nice example of the Vauxhall Mokka X design at NAV. Powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve turbo petrol engine, it's 5 door MPV. Comes with really stylish multi spoke alloy wheels, both front and rear parking sensors, integrated roof rails, and plenty more besides. It's got an excellent sized boot area, which comes complete with 60-40 split rear folding seats with ice fix silver strap fittings on the rear for that extra security when fitting child seats. A space saver spare wheel tucked neatly away under the boot floor area. And there's plenty of space in the rear of the car with the seats intact for three passengers to sit quite comfortably. In the front, you've got very supportive bucket style seating for both driver and passenger. And the driver's seat has height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. It's both front and rear electric windows, power folding door mirrors, 11 multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls and Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as cruise control and speed limitation. The steering column itself has adjustment for both reach as well as height. The in-car entertainment is provided by a touchscreen DAB radio, which also features satellite navigation, as you can see there, as well as Vauxhall OnStar. You can connect up to 7 devices via Wi-Fi, supports both USB and auxiliary devices, and full Bluetooth device connectivity as well. The car comes with air conditioning with dual system climate control, very smooth 6-speed manual transmission, has a really nice finish to the dashboard display area with a gunmetal grey leading into the black, which wraps around on the door cards. As we move back outside the car, around to the front, there's also LED daytime running lamps and front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.